These are the fitting instructions for the active ankle AS1 lace-up brace. This brace will fit your left or right ankle. The AS1 is designed to wear over an athletic sock. Pull brace over foot and ankle and place heel in the rear of the brace. Lace the brace up all the way to the top. There should be approximately 1 to 1.5 inches of separation between the middle of the eyelets. Anything greater than 1.5 inches, move to the next larger size. Anything less than an inch, move to the next smaller size. Bring the bottom inside stabilizing strap across the top of the foot. Wrap it around the base of the ankle and continue behind the heel to the Velcro fastener on the inside of the ankle. Be sure the stabilizing strap is pulled tightly to ensure a proper heel lock. Bring the bottom outside stabilizing strap across the top of the foot. Wrap it around the base of the ankle and continue behind the heel to the Velcro fastener on the outside of the ankle. Be sure the stabilizing strap is pulled tightly to ensure a proper heel lock. Secure the top strap across the tied laces to provide support for the top of the ankle. Be sure the top strap is pulled tightly to ensure proper stabilization. Stand and make adjustments as necessary.